And now your Carillon Park host, Brady Kress.
Welcome to Carillon Park. That's a sound heard around the world 275 billion times a year. And it's a uniquely Dayton sound because it was Daytonian Ermal Fraze who invented the pull tab and pop top can. Before Mr. Fraze, we had to search for one of these church keys to open our favorite canned beverage. Visit Carillon Park soon and discover all the reasons why you can't go a day without Dayton.